Hello, thanks for tuning back into Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're going to try to sneak onto Lord Leo's ship. Whatever you call it. I can't remember the name of it. Wow, that was easy. We're here. These guys really don't believe in security, do they? Nothing to do around here. Huh? Oh, that's a door. We have a door there. We have stuff and more stuff. Is this a door? It kind of looks like it, but I don't know if we can go in there. Oh, we can. Hi, we're just here to look at your books. Navigational Blunders, Volume 2, Creative Cannibalism. Legends of Lore, Volume 4, Dragon Master Dine. Pretty good books you got here. Say. Managing Seasickness, Volume 1. Erp, there it is. Hi. Halt! What are you doing in this area? It is strictly off limits to civilians. Get lost. Yeah, that works. I overheard Leo saying that the girl had come to destroy our whole world. I really can't believe it's true. Well, then just stand there and allow me to, you know, enter your ship. Hey, I haven't seen you around here before. Anyway, you better not bring fire in here. The room's loaded with gunpowder. Hey, what in blazes is that freaky flying fireball doing in here? Get it out. Ruby says, excuse me, lint brain, but I think you had better... Ahem, Ruby, Ronfar says. I think he's talking about keeping you away from the gunpowder. You know, fire plus gunpowder equals monster explosion. This has got to be the most boring job in all the universe. No one in their right mind would try to storm the weapons room on the Destiny. I wonder what's in that other door, though. Because that was the more obvious door to go through. Just hold on a second here. Halt! You'll pass this checkpoint over my dead body. I guess so. Take my post sword and like it. Attack, heal, crapshoot. So we can attack or heal? Well, he doesn't need to heal. Let me just have him attack normally. Ouchies. 1 point? Oh my god. Let's do the attack, heal, crap shoot. Hopefully he'll either attack this guy or heal hero. Last we'll never find out. Nice. Ronfar is leveling up. I don't know which way we're supposed to be going through first. Since there's more resistance this way, I think I'll check out here. Sorry guys, I'm a little wishy-washy. I'm just trying to figure out... we should be checking out where first. Maybe we can just find some weapons in here. Or maybe this is a dead end. In which case, we can rule it out, and that's all good. Oh yeah, there's nothing here. Well, we can't. I'm like clicking buttons to see if there's anything like searchable. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. We'll just go on our ways. Nothing to look at here. Okay, so we gotta kind of fight through these guards one by one. I can't go through that? Okay. You look like spies from the cult of Zothar. Zophar, halt and surrender. But yet you'll attack me. I was gonna surrender and halt. I hate that he attacks for 1 point. Stupid. It's a waste. All he did was run forward. Okay, another one down. In. Can't search anything in here. It's pretty obvious that something might be in here. Oh. Hey, what the hell are you runs doing down here? Prepare to fight. Okay. If you really want to. It's your funeral. Literally. Chica! Ouchie. Oh, it's super effective. Mama, is that you, Mama? It's me, son. You've broken into the cookie jar again. You're in timeout for 300 years. Fully restored. We can go in the little kitchen. Can't do anything. We can't interact. I demand interaction. Interaction satisfaction. Bulletin! A reward of 1,000 silver has been awarded, offered for the slaying of all opposed to Althena. I cannot speak. For the slaying of all opposed to Althena. Okay. I don't go through there, right? Oh, that's the other area. Before we fought, I just wanted to check out your locker room. You know how it is. Halt, you miserable stinking cretins. You're under arrest, you hear? Yet he will kill us. I wonder if this is the last guard. I gotta run back to that statue. Oh, I think I wet my pants. Don't tell Lord Leo. Okay. Oh, tell Lord Leo? Sure. You don't have proper clearance to be down here. I'll put a stop to you. Sure. I need the experience. Bonfire levels up again. Level 7, Bonfire is level 9. Help! I've fallen and I can't get up. Yeah, definitely a 90s game. There's nowhere to go here anyway. It came from there. Oh, a few spies trying to unload the secrets of the Destiny, huh? Eat this! I am not hungry. Hero must be hello. We're still gonna go to the statue, but we don't have to go back after every single battle. Okay, you little sneaks. You're under arrest, you hear? Sure, you see. Ta-da! Hero levels. Why'd you have to go and do that? Why can't we just all get along? You attack me, guy. They really should have stuff to look at in these locker rooms. There's a door that we can go through. We can't go in there? Hmm. We can't go in there. I'm gonna save that. Hey! Halt! You're all under arrest. Okay, before I get in there, let's see if we can get in here. We can't. Here, this door is locked. We need a key to open it, and we don't have one. Dang it. What about this door? I mean, we just went around anyway, but... Now these we can go in, right? I think we did go in them. Yeah. Alright, let's run back and heal. Ooh. Wow. Hey, that sounds like Lucia. Lucia's saying, but you're only a human. You can't possibly understand. I must say, Althina, in person, your world hangs in the balance. Leo says, hold on there, miss. First, I want to know why you came to our world. What's your real plan? Answer me. I can't. You wouldn't understand. You're only human. Excuses. You are a miserable liar. And I now have no choice but to carry out my orders. Engage the force field, and let no one open it without me personally present. Yes, sir. Your crime is treason. Your sentence, execution. There was no evidence. You will be hanged tomorrow at noon. Sir, is it true that she is the destroyer that was foretold to ruin our land? She looks so normal. I can't believe that she has that kind of power. Ah, never let the curve of a hip or the charm in a woman's eyes sway you. Many a man has made that mistake to their eternal damnation. I just hope Althena's right about this one. You don't know what's going on with Althena. What is this? Okay. Interesting. Pipes. Hello, friend Pipes. Just look around here before we go talk to her. Okay, they went down there. So it's our way out or forward. Oh, Hero! And Ruby! What are you doing here? Don't you know you'll be killed if they catch you? Ruby says, duh! We didn't think they were going to throw us a huge party. Then hurry! We must get out of here before Leo returns. How do we do this? Thank you, Hero, Ronfort, and Ruby. Oh, I didn't know we could just open it like that. That was easy. Why does Leo want to kill me? Who has ordered my death? I just don't understand. He said that he's working for Althena. Ruby says, I don't understand his mission either, but he is in Althena's guard. What the heck are you doing, Hero? We don't have time for games. I want to play with it. If I don't make it to see Althena before Zophar comes, we're all in danger. But in my current form, I cannot protect even myself. In this form, meeting the goddess Althena will be very... Oh, Hero, what should I do? I want to see Althena. I want to see Althena, too. If she really is here, she'll help us. Lucia, I'll help you until we get to see the goddess. This will be the start of a great adventure. I can feel it. But Hero, my task is very dangerous. It is one that you cannot fully understand. Ruby says, yeah, Hero. Are you sure you want to help her? I mean, Lord Leo wants to kill her, and now he wants us, too. Besides, I think she's crowding our little party. I'm sorry if I've offended you, Ruby. I meant you no harm. Perhaps it would be better if I left. Come on, Ruby, you're being a jerk. Ronfrost says, hey, pipe down, you guys. Someone's coming. Get out of sight. Cool. What? Why has the door been opened? Damn, she's escaped. That little fox somehow outsmarted me. I bet her little friends have something to do with this. Guards, come quickly. The destroyer has escaped. Ronfar says, hey, Hero, why don't we lock Leo in his own cell? What the? Damn, what are you doing, Ronfar? Why are you with these criminals? You guys know each other? Do you idiots know what you've done? That girl will be the end of us all. Ronfra says, hey there, Leo. We've got our reasons, old bud. Trust me on this one. Damn. I fell for the oldest trick in the book. Don't think you'll get away with this. I won't rest until you're found. You idiots don't have a prayer of success. Ruby says, neener, neener, neener. Seems like Leo is running on about half a brain. Looks like he's the idiot. Hee hee, let's get out of here, Hero. Sure, run away like the cowards you are, Hero and Ronfar. But remember this, my mission is to capture and execute that monster you're helping. I won't give up until the task is accomplished. Let's let him out. Hey, hey, don't open that. Leave him locked in there. We've got to get out of here. Ron Frost says, wait here a second. I'd like to share a few choice words with Leo. Ron Far, what could you possibly have to say to me now? I just wanted to say that I'm going with Hero to Pentagolia. Thought you'd like to know. Don't you know that girl be the end of our world? She's insane. I don't think so, old bud. I believe that she holds the key to something we don't yet understand. I'm going to help her accomplish her mission. If that means going to Pentagolia, so be it. Besides, I can use the opportunity to see Mari. Thanks for waiting up, Hero. Let's make tracks for Pentagolia. If we head out from Dalton and go north, we can get to Pentagolia by crossing through the Forest of Illusion. Well, what's in that door, then? Still can't get in there? Lord Leo said that he was going to talk to that girl named Lucia. I wonder if she really is the foretold destroyer of our world. I guess we're listening at the door. Oh, we can go in now. Oh, that was the way. Oh. He's locked in there, that's awesome. No resistance. So far. Lucia has 49 hit points. But we still can't see her stats. We don't really actually control her. Let's see what goes on in here. What these guards have to say. No, they're all gone. Where'd they all go? So weird, huh? All right, let's go. Oh, no. Didn't want to do that. Essence of Evil. I think he's talking about Zophar. Ruby says, what's her name? Lucia says, then it is possible that Althena may also be in Pentagolia. Dalton says, I knew that something powerful was sealed in Pentagolia, but I never would have guessed it was Zophar. Holy cow. If that's true? Yeah, that place is rumored to be guarding the Essence of Evil itself. Dun. Who is this person? Why do they live in a room in the middle of nowhere? Yeah, I don't know if I want to talk to all these people. Okay, never mind. These people don't have anything different to say. You got more than one person in this game wishing they were younger. Interesting. One last stop. Say, I must be more wasted than I thought, because you look like that girl Lucia. But I know she's in the jail on a destiny. This is some good stuff, man. Ever since we went in that blue spire, I've had weird dreams. You think it's post-traumatic stress disorder? No, I think it's shell shock. It's the original name for that. Oh, that's what the guard was saying. Have you tried the ale here? The stuff's top notch, and cheap too. I'm glad we found this little dive. When we leave Dalton, we better head north, toward Illusion Woods. After we clear the woods, we can make tracks for the holy city of Pentagulia. You got it. Thanks for the reminder. Okay, we gotta head north from here. We are going to do that next episode. See you then, and bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.